Hello.
Hello.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, cool, man. I'm just doing my first race at the minute. I'm just trying to.
Is that the lawnmowers?
No, I've gone with the little oval one first. I'll go do lawnmowers in a minute, I think.
Lawnmowers are sketchy as hell, but they're fun to drive.
Yeah, I'll have a little look at that in a minute. I'm just doing the final of the next one. I was watching a stream earlier on, and the bloke was like, "Oh, it's really hard on the hardest level." But I'm doing it, I'm just doing this race on the middle level of the three, and I'm wiping the floor of them.
I've just done whatever it's being said, which I think is easy.
Yeah, I'm on normal at the moment, or amateur, I think it is. It just goes novice, amateur, expert. I don't know what difference it makes, really, like. Yeah, I've got an objective to do, like, 500 worth of damage. But I don't know how I do that. Just crash into people, I guess. But But it's a bit awkward when you're winning a race.
Nah, just slow down for him.
I've caught up with some bat markers, I'm gonna nail them. Or I'm off. It doesn't actually tell you how much damage you've done though, does it?
It does pop up on top of everything that says down like minus one damage, but I don't think it works that way.
Mm.
I think it rates how you hit them.
Yeah.
Bit weird.
I'm streaming at the moment, just in case anyone wants to, like, on any of the racing people want to see what it's all about.
I'll probably stream some online stuff.
Yeah, I only got one of the objectives done then, but... So I wonder... What was that, 0-0?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm on, well, allegedly I'm on easy, but I can't seem to shake him. I don't think I'm accidentally actually hard. It's good fun.
Okay, right, I'm going to do this lawnmower thing, and then, yeah, I'll work for a bit of online if you fancy it.
Yeah.
I think online is going to be the biggest thing with this game, isn't it?
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, I went into game earlier on and I was like, I can't see it on your shelves. Have you got Wreckfest? He was like, oh yeah, we might have it. And opened up the drawer and there's like 10 copies. I was like, I couldn't find it on the shelves. He goes, oh no, we probably just haven't put it out yet. Okay.
So weird. Even though it's planned today, and it's one of the most hyped up games.
Yeah, they still didn't put it out.
Yeah, I had my pre-order from Argos.
Alright, lawnmower on.
Which one are you doing the race?
The demolition one.
Alright, it doesn't matter if you get killed in that, just knock as many people off that lawnmower as possible. Hilarious.
I just killed someone. Oh my goodness, all over the place. I killed someone already. I killed someone else. I'll have it. Have it. That's too much power. I am running with like no aids on it at the moment. Oh, get off.
Actually, what I'm running, I don't know what the standard is here. I don't think I've got any aids on.
Oh, get out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, mate, I'm on a mission.
Traction and full ADS.
Yeah, I've got all mine off and it didn't really seem to make much of a difference. Wow, I see. Ooh, didn't make much of a difference, I didn't really try it any other way. Oh, there's some guy here on the wall, get out. Oh no, I'm a sitting duck, bollocks.
I've just moved my dipper up in the middle of him.
I just pushed some bloke off of his bike at like 3 miles an hour. Off his bike, off his lawnmower. Out, get out. This is quality.
Wait till you get to do the sofa racing.
Is it chaos?
They're a bit twitchy.
Oh, my front right wheel's damaged. I'm driving backwards now because my thing's so damaged.
Yeah, on that one it doesn't matter if you die, you can just respawn.
Does it just respawn you, does it? My lawnmower's on fire.
Whoa, fuck me, I'm around. How are you driving away? Are you getting... Hey, I'm in the mid-pack still.
Oh, I'm out. I've been hoofed. This is mental. I think I've won it.
Oh, piss. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ooh, dear.
What view are you running on?
Third person shooter.
Yeah, me too. I think you can't really play this game any other way, can you?
Yeah, I don't know how you're destroying them on medium difficulty and getting humbled.
I just did that destruction derby on expert and I won quite easily. But that was a destruction derby, so. I don't have the option for the lawnmower race yet. I'm guessing it's because I haven't unlocked it.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
So, okay, difficulty expert is what I'm going to go for. Let's see how it goes.
Yeah, I'm nowhere near them. I'm like 10 seconds behind the leader on the middle difficulty. Carrying so much paper in there, I don't know how.
Have they got upgrades on?
They might be.
Too far, I'm doing this one-on-one race and he's disappearing up the road at the moment. Is there even a handbrake button on this game?
Yeah, there is a handbrake button.
Do you know what it is?
Well, mine's circle, but I had a little bit of a different preset.
Mine must be circle as well then. Oh, spun it. Challenge failed, alright. Rubbing in. I'll have a look now, see if it makes a difference, because I did get an air filter just a minute ago. Okay, I'm just gonna chuck a sport air filter onto that car. Just see what difference it makes. I don't think there's anything else I can do. Give this a try. I've just upgraded as far as I can on the car. It's taken it to it was 3.5 I think on acceleration, it's now up to 4.2. So let's have a look, see if it makes much of a difference. Probably means I won't be able to control it now. On PlayStation Pro, this probably looks amazing.
It still looks pretty good to be able to stand up on.
Yeah, I don't mind it if it's a slightly lower frame rate, but it plays properly. I don't mind. Right, let's see how this goes now. A spin, restart. I'm on the restart zone already. Definitely faster off the line by quite a lot. Still like really fast through corners.
Well, I think that'll be like suspension.
Yeah. Well, I've managed to bury him off the road at the moment, so he's back on now.
I just thought there was just no rules, you need track limits or anything, no good ones.
Yeah, no track limits. He's still about like 2 seconds a lap faster than me, but it's definitely not as fast as he was per lap. I think that's definitely the key, is to make sure you do upgrades. Trying to let him back into this as much as I possibly can. He nearly caught me back up.
Yeah, that puts me, objectives can be a bit interesting to do.
I think you eventually upgrade better cars and everything. I think this game's going to be quite a bit about patience and just upgrading and finding a car that you like driving, really, as well. I had a lawnmower race. Do you want to do some online, or are you in the middle of something?
I just got to do one more race and then I'll go online.
So at the moment, this car I've just driven is 4.2 acceleration, right? But when you get to level 35, which is obviously quite a long way off, you get the highest engine for it, which it takes up to 8.3.
Yeah.
Oh god, my car is ruined already.
It's amazing how sometimes I respect with the AI actually.
You are?
It is amazing how respectful sometimes the AI are.
I'm not really getting that right now.
No. I've done a few races and most of the time they do actually give you room a little bit when you're alongside.
Yeah, I'm just getting attacked by everyone. I just drive around in circles trying to avoid getting smashed at the moment. I'm not looking too pretty. Down to just six of us now, I'm just trying to stay out of trouble. Oh no, I got wrecked right at the end. Again, I think that's something you can upgrade, like your armor and stuff. Right. So I try and work out online. You can go mixed events, special vehicles only, derby, racing. Should we just go mixed?
Yeah, that's
the worst. And I will try and invite you in, I guess, is the best way, doesn't it? I'm trying to invite friends, it's not really doing it right now. Might be because we got a full lobby. Oh, here we go, right. Right, I'm going to invite you, I don't know how quick you got to be. Sent one to Mikey as well. We're about to start a race, so you might have to miss out the first one.
It's just silly, cool.
Ah, balls. Keep trying it, people might bail out. Okay, we've gone back now. We're in lobby, but I think it's still for a moment. Different way of getting them. Mm-hmm. Okay, if you go server browser,
yeah,
you should be able to pick. Let's try and find one that's not full. It's obviously quite popular. There's a mixed EU number 20, it's quite a way down. Number 27?
Yeah.
Yeah, Bangor Race, Big Valley Speedway.
Yeah,
connecting, let's try it. Mike's just sent a message to say your server's full. Are you loading in? This map actually suggests you do, like, you've got to go back against traffic.
Yes, yeah.
Are you trying to cause a crash or something? To tell you how many people are in it, 2, 3, 4. I just told Mike what server we're in.
Yeah.
Okay, you can use different cars. Oh, camper van.
I did have a look at that. Loading in.
Oh, deathmatch.
So this is the one where you can respawn, I think. You just go out to the drive.
Yeah, I think you can respawn on all the demolition ones, can't you?
Except for the last man standing, obviously.
Yeah. What cars can I actually use? I don't really know. Oh, the ones with the keys, the ones that we haven't, they're locked at the moment, I assume.
Alright, so you can use them.
It's the best car I've got is actually the Rocket at the moment.
I've got. I think mine's a tri-star.
It's not strong though, is it?
No, it's quick.
You want to be strong, don't you, in this? How are people being asked to be kicked? In a game where you're supposed to crash into people? You've been voted to kick. You've been voted to kick, be kicked by Grax Lord. Grax Lord. I have no idea. Bit concerned about all these people with. Yeah, bit concerned with all these people with A's.
Yeah, it's fine. That basically means they've had a day off work and.
Yeah. It means we're going to get annihilated. Right then. Good luck.
You're next to me.
Mm-hmm.
You were next to me. Oh, hello.
I just barreled it down the hill. Oh, I just littered someone. Fuck, that was massive.
Oh, I've managed to wreck someone.
Yeah, I've wrecked someone and wreck assisted someone. I'm leading at the moment. But no day. Oh, I wrecked.
I'm on my lid. Oh, that's a bit of an outfit.
Coming for you. Oh, you got wrecked, unbelievable.
You just following me
around. I'm mounted someone. I just went under someone who was like pretty much about to be wrecked. A third, I'll take that.
Wreck ratio 1:1. Right. Is it another deathmatch?
I think it takes a little while for it to refresh. Didn't know what we just did, was that one?
It might be. Oh, I'm ready.
Music's a bit better than the Spice Girls, like it. Says it. Easily enough room to get Mike in now. It's not a full lobby.
No, it's not full.
But it's not letting us do it. No, back here again. Let's try again. I'm just like driving away from everyone here. I think.
Oh, classic. It is, isn't it?
Have it. Oh mate, I'm coming. Oh, someone got you before me.
My car is mangled. Oh my god.
That's wet under someone, but. Have it. Oh, I just missed someone just planted the wall. Again.
Oh, I wrecked myself.
Good effort.
I am up in position to go.
I just lidded it straight into the tyres in the corner. You know, pretty well hidden, though.
No, I just need to change that.
Oh, we're both going for the same bloke. Oh, I've been tired. Yeah, my car definitely does look like it started. Oh, mate. I'm having a mare here.
Oh, no, this is carnage.
Oh, Yeah, not gone so well this one.
I think I finished it.
Yeah, I'm down in 10th on this one. You're streaming as well, you're not bothered.
Yeah, I'm on streaming.
Stream! Right, so I guess I want a semi-fast car as well.
Well, luckily I got my TriStar, which I can get upgraded to.
Okay, I wonder if I can do that. Mate. Okay, you can't actually upgrade it in here, can you?
Nah, he would suck out.
Yeah, you can only do it like a setup, okay. Oh well. So your TriStar is miles better than mine. I've got no chance. In theory, I should get hammered. Oh shit, I've lived it on my own. Good start. I believe no one's taking a lawnmower. Not anymore? What happened? You still fighting?
Yeah, stop hunting.
Cool. Play them.
I got second, wasn't it?
Yeah, for me, I recovered back to sixth in the end. after rolling at the first corner.
How about people in A-class who still not be here?
That's the thing, there's going to be a lot of people like that in there, aren't
there? I mean, literally the only reason the bloke in front of me runs is because he's an A-class now. He's like 80 points ahead of me.
Yeah, all Mikey's in. He's not Mikey anymore, he's Giant's Bane.
Giant's Bane, yeah, I thought I could do. Don't get away, but... Alright, second overall first in class.
Yeah, pretty good. My best lap was like great. Did I win my class today? Fantastic. Yeah,
top
right, I guess we're going to change it again now, or is it just to keep doing it? Do you reckon it's just two races of each place?
No, it could be. It might be not in for that.
No, he was, but he's probably been on it as soon as he got home, that.
So he's managed to get an A-rate gate crusher.
Cheating, isn't it? Oh, shit. Go. That was a bit faster than I thought it was going to be. Oh, you're bummed there. What are you doing? Oh, I'm on my roof again. That's probably my fault, to be fair.
I've just pushed them off the fucking spaceship. Follow my little dry stuff. Oh, this is garbage.
Ouch. You stop rolling, really, it'd definitely make it a bit easier. That's brilliant. That was shocking. I need to stop getting involved.
Yeah.
I had someone then with a much faster car just drove past me, like I was standing still as well.
Yeah.
Can't be doing the same circuit again, so our event changes. Okay, here we go. What a massive circuit.
So I'm noticing you don't get a lot of XP from them.
No. Yeah, I noticed some guy earlier on that was streaming wasn't getting a lot.
It's a bit weird that you don't get a lot of XP from them.
Gives it a bit of extra longevity though, I suppose.
Yeah, maybe.
Hopefully not quite as extreme as Gran Turismo Sport.
Oh, do I try Stardoid?
Or Lawnmower.
Oh fuck it, we should go Lawnmowers now.
Should we see how well we can do in Lawnmowers?
Yeah, I've got an even better idea.
I didn't have the sofa. Do you have the sofa car already?
Yeah.
You've done a bit more career than me.
This could be very, very fun.
You're surely going Class A is actually a bad idea because it's such a short circuit. You ain't going to be able to get the power down. I mean, obviously Class D is probably taking it a bit extreme.
I love it, that shack lost easy.
Oh yeah. Was he from Dirt Rally?
I think he's a bit of a Dirt Rally and a bit of a project. I've got this weird feeling that I drove into project cars.
We're going to get hammered. Never mind. Well, I'm going to get hammered. You might have half a chance. Oh, I've been taken out.
Are you dead?
No. I'm in 15th out of 14th position, but oh my god, this thing's lethal. I am, weirdly enough, actually keeping up with someone.
Oh, I've been wrecked. I'm actually dead. I'm out.
I've just been lapped. Oh, I've been wrecked. Oh well.
I think Mike's out as well.
What was he in?
Using that A-class thing. Ooh. Or he's just...
Trying to find him tonight.
He's on the leaderboard.
Well, maybe he got smashed out there. Maybe he's number 6.
That's awesome. There's a lot of people not finishing this race.
I think they're finishing the race, yeah. Okay, so it turns out in race modes, that was a bad idea to go with the lawnmower and a safer car.
Yeah. Underneath
Okay, my rocket's actually got better acceleration. Motorway is finding it amusing.
Is he?
Yeah.
Join us in our rockets.
Yeah.
When's the worst rocket ever got? Oh, Rover's just lost the
game. Oh. Standard.
Plus two.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I've got the inside line. Don't squeeze me, motherfucker. Oh, shit, I'm on the outside. This is not good.
He's got a shark on the roof. You like he's playing a rocket?
Oh, I got pinged off the other side. That was on the bad camber. It's like doing Project Cars on Saturday night.
Meanwhile, you could have like teaming up a little bit, everyone else.
Well, I've been spun out. Oh, ouch. Oh, I was literally right on Mike then as well. The race is almost like long enough.
Long enough for me.
Nice one. Only 24 more to go. I think that the winds will just go naturally on this, won't they?
Yeah.
Mine was better than yours.
You'll actually just enjoy it.
Hmm.
I think I had the worst car on the grid.
What did you have? The rocket? I had the rocket as well.
Yeah, mine's 121.
That just means you can get the paradigm, obviously. So people still go around? What are they doing? I can see the three of us on a race getting a 1-2-3 at some point.
Any lesser vehicles than everyone else.
Woohoo, level 5. You don't earn credits, do you, in online? It's only the career. Right, where are we going now? Okay.
Demolition?
Definitely not take. I saw someone take a lawnmower in this earlier on, it did not go well for him.
This is the type of thing you need, like a school bus.
That's a great shape.
Massive damage. You have a Robin Reliant.
Oh, oh yeah, I bet that stays up right well. What choice of three vehicles shall I use this time?
Oh shit, I can actually use the gate masher. Okay. So all the cars in purple you can actually use.
Oh right, okay.
Oh, no, that's not a yoga. They probably say you can't enter, right?
Yeah, you get kicked out.
Yeah, so everyone gets Uchi 237. That's the perfect one.
Yeah. But what's the deal with it? Do you think you don't get a certain amount of stuff or something? Or like it costs you or you don't get credits?
Oh, I just absolutely demolished mine. Oh, that's good.
I was on my lid then for about 10 seconds and no one came to have a go. Oh. I just shunted Mike, but it didn't do a lot of damage. I can get a Muller there. I'm like right in the middle and just getting hammered by everyone. Oh. wrecked again. There's Lidded Mike. Oh, I started off really well and then I just sort of fell away then.
Really?
Yeah, that means he's been crashing a lot, I guess. That means he's wrecked seven cars then.
And died twice.
That's pretty impressive. Sometimes though, it's just hitting the people when they're down low on their health, isn't it, as well? Loads of people going with rockets now all of a sudden. I think I got a bit of credit, Sam, for that.
Loads of 1940.
I keep thinking there's going to be a loading screen there, isn't there? Oh, shite.
Are you running automatic?
Huh?
Are you running automatic gears?
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no way I'm playing this on manual. So, next thing you'd be asking if I'm getting the steering wheel out.
Apparently, Jamie had we used the steering wheel, it's not for testing.
Why would you use the steering wheel on this?
Yeah, idea. Apparently, it's quite good.
Yeah. Oh, I'll just help Mike back over.
Oh, I actually pushed. Oh, this is not good. I'm pinned right in here.
A bit tasty in the corner. Yeah, I wrecked you. I think I'm the only one driving around with a shitty car. Everyone else has got like new ones. That didn't last long. Revenge. Oh, fuck off. Give me a chance to get running, mate. Have it.
No points, really.
Mike's shark's come off. Yeah, fourth, I think.
Winner.
Again, bloody hell. 23 to go. Good effort.
That was 3-1 operation, didn't it? Actually more fun than me racing in the fleet.
It's definitely like set up some sort of Wreckfest Wednesday.
Yeah.
On with something. Once people have got it. Oh, I'm just going to go with this thing again, to be honest.
What are you using?
Still got a rocket, because I think my rocket is up, is... top speed's 4. Yeah. Top speed's less, but the acceleration's better. I'll go TriStar.
I mean, it's nice to be mine, so I didn't have to choose because my car's like slightly upgraded. Yeah, it's only really the top speed. And apparently the rocket's better at cornering than the TriStar. I think it's hard for me.
Oh, terrible start. Never mind. Oh, Mike just nailed me at the first corner.
It's my friend. Pretty even go to the front. Oh, I've been pretty down.
Okay, that was a good corner in that though.
Ooh, I might just upgrade into his brother.
You what?
Might just upgrade into his brother.
Revenge is coming.
You're shot.
Just need a fast car and we'd be alright here, I reckon. Have it. He's coming back for you, mate. Oh, a bit too much of a slide there. That was funny.
That was pretty much faster Maldonado agreed.
It was faster the guy in the Class A car was. So you cheated, you had a faster car than me.
Yeah. But at least I can use the faster car to the advantage.
I might take a fast one and just see what happens.
Well, the only fast one we've got is the gate crasher. Go for it.
See what happens.
Fingers went a little bit crazy. I don't know, that's because everyone's loading it.
Mikey's gone with a Class A as well. A little bit of lag. That was horrible. Oh, I'm on top of, I landed on top of Mike. So here's the 1-2-3 anyway, as long as we play sensible.
I mean, this thing does not stop at all, does it?
Quite enjoying it, to be honest. Robin's racing. Oh fuck, that was lucky.
Oh my goodness, haven't worked. Oh, that's a bad one.
Look, Mike's coming. Amazing. What a move. I like that. I saw Mike come in and just bailed out of that completely.
I was hoping he'd come along and just thought, oh, that's a bit of a fucking dank mapper.
1, 2, 3. That's funny, I literally saw him dive bomb up the inside of me. I just hit the brakes and just thought, he's never making that corner. Just let him plant you instead. I mean, if this gives us XP, which it does, I don't know whether it's less XP or whether or not. Maybe it's just because it's just you just get the base car, you can't upgrade it.
Yeah, but even like using our own cars, we.
Oh my god, what sort of circuit is that?
So that is one where you go either side of it.
I haven't done this one yet.
You're right. Are you going
to go for 5 again, or are you going to I'm going to stick with this thing. I know win is not everything, but unless everyone else bailed, like everyone else in the lobby bailed down into a lower class, then we might as well stick with this. Well, there's only like 8 of us left, isn't there? Yeah, so I was assuming that the guy with the 288 Bulldog, that's one that he actually owns and he's upgraded.
Yeah. And the Boomer, I think, as well.
And the Boomer, but because I think it must just be the Gatecrasher's the only available car in Class A.
Yeah, unless the Boomer is a Class B, which is raced into it.
Oh yeah, maybe. Well done.
Right near the back.
Probably the safest place to be, mate.
You and Mike have just gone this over then.
Yeah, oh, I've taken that half a fence. Oh my days, what's going on there? Oh, okay. Oh, I've been leaded.
I think I've seen this one in videos.
A little bit of lag.
Oh, fuck, this thing really does not stop.
Oh, nearly spun that bloody thing. Oh, someone's had a big crash. Close in the end.
Yeah, I think the leader had a bit of a crash on the exit.
Hmm.
2, 3, 4 then.
Yeah. Lap times are all quite close. Like, you know, a go with a 2.88 is car should in theory be so much faster.
Yeah, I've gone half a second quicker.
Hmm. Mike's lap time is really good.
Well, I'm only 10th point. Isn't it?
Less and less of us. It's weird, isn't it?
It's weird not having like a tendency of a countdown or something.
Yeah, it just goes, doesn't it?
But like, the 3-2-1 at the start, I mean, you kind of like it's got to be like a deep sit start.
Oh, I'm bringing up the rear big time here. Mikey with the win. Oh, I got fourth there. Someone has a bit of a mare at the end, I guess.
I just didn't have a good start because I completely missed the countdown.
Nah, I got spun out at the start. Well, hopefully a few more will join, but... Oh my goodness.
Oh, we have a demo between us three.
Do we want to wait to see if anyone else comes in, or...?
I don't think it really matters, do it? We all press ready, I think it's just got to set a race start.
Yeah, but I'm wondering if I press set ready, then it will start straight away.
Will it?
Yeah.
I've not noticed that.
Thank you. tea.
Yeah.
We'll just get for the three of us.
Get out my way.
It's going to be like the most tactical.
I actually got no points of hitting. Missing them, nothing. Okay. How can this thing spin? I've got half frame to control on. I've literally got no points, I keep hitting people.
Not in a right, mate. That's weird. I suppose it depends who it deems hits who, I guess. Like Theresa May right now.
What, completely mentally lost?
Yeah, basically. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, come on, look here. Give me some points.
Depends on speed as well, that's the thing.
Wait, I've got 20 points. I don't want to make this one. Oh, is he respawned?
Did he go over the barrier or something? He must have gone over the barrier.
This is frustrating. I've taken loads of damage, pushed out there. Nothing to show for it. This is like cat and mouse, like do you need to?
We know that we know you're the win right there. I got a reckon assist, but I'm down into second now, damn. I think Mike might have just stolen it there at the end. Oh, I'm wrecked as well. Mike's done well there. Well, I wrecked him, but I didn't get enough. Oh dear, that was funny. Close. Wow, me and Mike were close.
This is the annoying thing, I was actually hitting people.
Good XP for that. Oh, we got a few more in there. Mike said he's got one more. And that's it, he's done then.
ever.
I'm on the wall. Right?
Oh my word, are these flying vehicles?
Ow.
I wrecked myself. That means no one can get points.
I wrecked someone and wrecked myself in the process. Ow. Oh my god, I couldn't even move, I was just getting nailed left, right and centre. Yes, I read Mike. Oh, you muppet. Ah, oh, I just got first place with a wreck right at the end. Does that mean you got two and I got two now? Snuck it right at the end. I'm gonna stick with this thing, to be honest. That nips up a bit. There's some pretty hefty lag in here.
That's amazing.
Whoa, the lag is horrific.
I'm not getting any.
Oh, it's getting really bad at the moment.
Oh shit, nope.
Someone's going the wrong way. Someone's going the wrong way. Standard.
As you do. There's fucking two people going the wrong way.
Fucking plums. Just helping you around the corner, mate, sorry. This is a weird figure of eight. I don't like it, it tightens out again. It's weird. Oh, I can switch back. Unbelievable.
I tried to force you out wide.
Oh, what a bummer.
Imagine this with 16 people.
Yeah, it'd be pretty chaotic.
Going to the cross and make sure you didn't get hit.
Oh, that was close. Yeah, me and the guy is fighting for second, we're just like tapping into each other, not like ridiculous, but like when I got taken out, someone actually deliberately like came the wrong way to do it.
Well, I just spun a bottle, I'm coming up.
I was hoping that was you getting spun out. Handles really well, to be fair, this. Oh yeah, top spot. I just had a bit of a roll. Bat Marcus just deliberately creamed me out of the way.
Yeah, the game is very, very good.
Some dude who's obviously logged on to my stream just by typing in Wreckfest on YouTube asked me a question which I didn't see, and then he like left 2 minutes later saying, "Nice talking to you." Not streaming it for your benefit, so. Right then. Whoever it was that had that like Scottish flag car is gonna get absolutely annihilated in this one.
Well, I've got this funny feeling that it was about Stavros.
I think it was too, yeah.
I would have been, he might have done it to you because I spun around and he was in the big car.
I'm in the front of them.
Some interesting lines you put.
Yeah, oh, that wasn't deliberate. Oh, they didn't.
The bloke who done it also went over there to achieve absolutely nothing.
Yeah, it's definitely Stavros who's doing it. Yeah. That'll do it. You fucking came out of there. That's out of a launch. Got him first and disappeared there, hasn't he, in his little car.
Stavros wrote to the passing in the background.
Yeah, I mean, you're catching him. I just got a spun out voice of random. I was lidded, Stavros.
Been bloke in here. just assuming the safety collision.
Bit cheeky to get a third down at the end. I would assume that Killer Bee handles rather well.
Yeah, I think this is quite small as well. I think the main thing this night we should just start attacking Stablets when I'm done with it.
I mean, he's asked for it a little bit, hasn't he?
Yeah. I mean, that's what we've played the night so far. Firing off the first goal. It might. What's your difficulty, guys?
1.3.
Oh, that means 1.1. Oh, we've got Crash Canyon. This is going to end badly.
Gotta go with this thing again, surely.
I'm just going with it because it's the strongest thing there, yeah, and I'm going with Stablets.
Fair enough.
People are getting the school buses. Oh, he's right next to me. The bus is over.
There's a bus on his lid. I mean, if next one's a demo derby, I might take the bus. That's painful. It's like three school buses against three randoms.
Oh my god, I just squeezed between the wall and the bus, I'm afraid.
I think so.
Are you watching Stavros?
No, is he getting annihilated?
He's getting annihilated by the bastards.
Oh yeah, this guy's seen better days.
That's a good match, I
love him. Yeah, putting a good one there.
Definitely, you should be doing this one again, shouldn't you?
Yes. Get a lawnmower just for that.
I'm going in a motor. Someone's going in a harvester.
You're not going to get past it.
Oh, this is amazing. Three motorhomes and a school bus with a harvester as well.
Harvester's going to be so wide you won't be able to fit past the thing.
Well, staff officers, I think you can go motorhome as well.
So everyone's in a stupid thing except for Silent Link, who's in the...
He's changing car.
To a Class A one. Yeah, it's a Class A. You're going for the easy win.
Well, you say that, but if we can kill him... That's the challenge. Can we destroy it in the last eight times?
The motorhome's just annihilated that guy already in the fast car. Oh, the harvester's going the wrong way. Oh, I've just been taken out by one of the cars.
I'm drifting a motorhome.
Most of my motorhome's gone. I was winning the race then somehow, briefly.
The bloke in the Class A car decided it would be the best idea to try and take on a combine harvester.
Yeah, there's basically a road blockage and he still went for it.
Oh, bus.
I think you're going to win in the motorhome, mate, look at that.
The gearing on it is awful.
Oh yeah, shocking. Oh, I've been overtaken. Oh, I've been absolutely creamed. Down to fourth. You actually won in the motorhome. Amazing.
all you gotta do is park up for the night and have a sleep.
There's not enough of my motorhome left to have a sleep. I can't even turn right. Brilliant. Amazing, you actually want to race the motorhome. That's just stupid.
I'm just looking at your car while I'm the spectator. It is knackered.
Yeah, there's not a lot left.
I can literally see from one side through the other. Yeah, I took surprisingly little damage. Unsurprisingly, I didn't get the fastest one.
I'm going to take the bus.
I don't think the bus is available.
Is it not? We can't.
Is it like 23 wins for a trophy?
25 wins for a trophy in total, online, I think.
Okay. Well, flip it the way you
You got 5 now, haven't you?
Yeah.
Which I'm slacking, I've only got 2.
Does this not ultimately show that I'm the dirtiest player around?
Yeah, that's basically it, really, to be honest. I'm getting out of this.
Is it a long grip, is it?
No, waiting for my first hit, yeah. Yeah, not a lot of grip, is there?
Oh no, I just...
I'm just doing donuts.
Oh, How are people finding it so quick?
How?
How do you get any speed up?
I'm just feathering the throttle at the moment just to get something. Oh yeah.
I didn't seem to be doing anything.
Someone got you first. I've never really got to anyone who had low health on that one.
No.
Tight though.
I managed to kill Stavros. That's a bonus.
So did Anamanuguchi win that just purely because he didn't wreck? So that goes. So the deathmatch just goes on wrecks rather than actual points.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, I've been wrecked.
Actually,
everyone. Literally, I was about to nail you and someone spun me just as I got to you. You actually just give me 20 points, thanks for that.
I didn't call it time, did you? Jordan.
Oh, I missed that Ross and he was begging for a wreck then. Okay, no worries. Yeah, it might not be a bad show, actually.
This one is really passionate and you won't really try staying with it.
Oh mate, for fuck's sake. Stavros is getting it. If I catch him back up, obviously.
Having a decent bet, so it's ultimately.
Oh, what's that of your Bellin? We're both like catching a guy in first. And I get in front of him, literally I followed him for like three laps trying to catch up with the guy in first. And as soon as I get in front of him, he tries nailing me off the circuit. It's like, you're not thinking about it, mate. You're not going to win races like that. Yeah, Bellin. Just nail him.
Oh, I couldn't go get him.
I've quickly realised that as soon as you get in front of people, you've got to be prepared to like outsmart them.
Yeah.
Just to get a bit of a gap to them. Yeah, I'm not going to mess about.
Oh, you're having a few... Hello?
Hello. It's been a long time.
Hmm.
Do you know that song? That is... I'm doing the exact thing as you at the moment. My breakfast.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good.
Playing it all afternoon today.
I'm just showing you
Stabbles has
gone.
Oh, that's right. Well, at least we've got to punt that bloke out of the way now.
Have you, are you playing it on a wheel or are you playing it on a pad?
Pad.
I've got some wheel settings.
Yeah, Jimmy actually got some as well. I think James is the GT one.
Yeah, I'm using the... required some new tech in my life, new seat. I can actually sit like an actual person.
That might be quite useful when you start driving the buses in the mountain.
Yeah, actually that's kind of true. I'll just sit up then. I'll just sit up in my seat. That's real good, man.
That Anna Managuchi just sent me a message saying, "See you at SummerSlam, sucker." And I'm like, what? Oh, he left. He's scared of us. He knew what was coming.
I've just been sticking to the custom events. Just like, get used to the tracks. Racing the tracks. That's all I've done. That's pretty well said.
Jordan, how many wins are you online tonight? 5 so far, huh?
Five, yeah.
not going to be any more than that. I'm determined you're not going to get past me. Oh fuck, a bit of understeer. Standard American muscle cars.
This is meant to be a European thing, but
I'm not sure. What, yours is? Yours is? Yeah, mine's not. Mine's proper American shed.
I've still got the rocket, I'm not doing much at the moment. I'm sticking with that.
I've only done about like 3 career races so far, so I've dived back into it.
I've literally only done like 1 description of Derby. Again, it's like, for me in the moment, it's been setting up the cars.
Basically, getting everything ready to go. I mean, I've got the wheels set.
It's just the tuning of the car
to
really track.
I don't bother with tuning, just driving.
Yeah, I'm being lazy.
Yeah, I wanted to tune them to see how. What sort of differences they are. And I will say, actually, at this moment, I've done it right. I've seen them all back.
What class is your car, Jordan?
A B.
Keeping up well. It's just handling better, but it's not.
I just need you to make one mistake. Why don't see it coming to me?
It's not looking good, is it?
But considering I'm at a disadvantage, I'm actually quite pleased with how close I am.
Yeah, no, you're pretty close, mate. Yeah, lap times are mega close.
Yeah. I think I should be able to, I was just able to hug the inside a bit better.
Hmm. Ah, it's definitely more fun when there's like a full lobby.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah, go ahead.
You gonna get one more?
Yeah. Mm. It just has to be.
I didn't even see what you were picking, I'd gone for exactly the same. I don't think I'm going to win this race. Or you're on the inside, so you can just block them. Have it. Oh, you're on your roof. You rolled your... Oh, no, I've rolled. I literally just... Oh, I'm not even in the bloody track anymore.
That's your effort.
Exercise and track levels.
I believe that's the wrong way you've just gone. Oh. There's no horns.
Obviously, I'm going to be the one that fell on that guy's wrong way.
Oh. Freaking terrible. will say, actually, Ferrari's done a good job with the handling and everything. Cars, wheel. I'm trying everything without the aids on as well. Very good.
Okay.
Have it.
Ooh, we've nailed him into the wall and I've rolled my bus.
Should we just like block one? Get him. He's underneath the bus.
Oh shit, I've rolled it again.
We're dickheads. Come and block the road so they actually can't get through.
That's a big truck, isn't it?
Ow. Brakes on. Oh, he just rolled you.
How am I reaching back up?
I'm rolling, you know. Have it. I don't even know which way is the right way anymore.
I can see that right now, the disorientation.
Oh, I wrecked, apparently. Ah, dear.
That death loop, that's pretty wild.
I haven't done that one yet.
Oh, it's good. I tried it in the very first race, and I was like, oh, do you know what, I'm going to try it now.
It's
a
video, isn't it?
It's a good track.
I can't believe I'm actually handbraking a bit.
At the moment, I've been trying to get the times for the tracks at the moment. You know, the top times.
I literally only play this game to just crash into people.
I don't blame you. Oh, I like the wild near misses at the moment. It's brilliant.
Right, I'm gonna go for one more.
Yeah.
I don't think the Gatecrasher is the best car for this.
Yeah, we both doing super.
In what? Oh, well, yeah, okay, why not? Super vans, here we go. Oh, so it's just two, here we go.
Super van, please. Only 40 here, please.
Whoa, oh, Jesus.
Oh my word.
Too much power. Where'd you go?
I always rolled three.
Don't do a handbrake turn in that.
Oh, shite. It's got really sideways, so I put an opposite lock and it just started to fall over. Was that a deliberate Scandinavian flick?
No, well, I kind of started it, but it wasn't meant to be quite like that.
Oh, ow.
still, you should bar it. It's actually quite good.
I'm struggling to keep it in a straight line as it is.
Yeah, that's the point, it's not meant to be in a straight line.
That is you turning your rein then?
No, I actually ended up going to the wall by myself.
That's interesting, I've had a sign up saying my front left wheel and my front right wheel were damaged. Okay, work that one out. My car has budged. Yeah, I'm not sure how both my front wheels are damaged.
I mean, there's some things that iron out in this game, but it's still bloody good. It's a cracking game. They got it right.
Someone had a glitch earlier on. I was watching a stream on Twitch, and he was doing a deathmatch in a lawnmower, and his character was jumping. Oh no, he was doing it on the sofa bed. Sorry, and his character was jumping off of the sofa bed before he'd even moved. So he'd respawn and his character would just bell straight away.
Zero kills and like 100 deaths.
Yeah, pretty much.
I actually had one as well earlier, to be fair. And it was to do with the crowd of people.
Yeah.
And so they would be in the air above the circuit and I'm like, okay. And then they would just disappear when you get close, and I was just like, okay, that's weird. That's the first glitch I've seen all day. And it's not consistent either.
Yeah.